to greet Saddam Hussein in 1994 in Iraq and to salute him for his courage.
That's another lie.
And his indefatigability.
You're lying again. Your nose is growing.
He went.
Sir, I salute your courage, your strength, your indefatigability. I can honestly tell you that there was not a single person to whom I told I was coming to Iraq and hoping to meet with yourself who did not wish me to convey their heartfelt fraternal greetings and support.